much. Oh. Okay, there's another one coming out of the sun. You can't even see it anymore off to the left. He's going into the night. He's coming this way.
Oh, is he? Oh,
yep.
Yeah, he is.
See, look at what they've done to the sky. That's on the west over there. That's over by Mississippi River. Yeah, that's over by the Mississippi River, by the state line, Tennessee and Arkansas. Okay? That's about, 50 miles, 60 miles west. And look what the sky is doing. Then it comes over this way with the jet stream. It's just more poison that they're putting up in the atmosphere, up in the sky, that's raining down into the food that you're eating. So, again, if you people, are that scared. Oh, I know, I'm sorry, I burped. See if I can get that guy. You can barely see that one up in the sky. Focus. I can't focus on him. You can see it on the screen.
Focus.
But on the one on the screen, I've done that before. I can't see it on this little viewfinder, but on the screen I've seen it. But let's see if I can zoom in on that guy now. Right there he is. That is a murderous bastard up there spraying the sky. No one flies a plane spraying that type of stuff, not knowing what the hell's coming out of their fucking plane. And if you believe that, you are just one stupid piece of shit. I'm sorry to be so vulgar, but you know what? It evidently is not hurting you that much that they're spraying all this stuff.
Yeah, well,
like I said, when they start coughing up lungs, or someone they care about is bleeding. Yeah,
their
kids are choking and everything else. They got this rare disease that doesn't run in the family, but I don't know where that came from. Yeah, right there it is. You dumbass.
Well, their grandchildren will have to wear gas masks. Yeah. There's still a world left.
Yeah, exactly. And see if they can even be outside without a gas mask.
Well, trying to buy them because the government will price them so high you won't be able
to
see.
And they'll give you ones that are faulty. You'll think you're breathing filtered air, but you're not. But the government loves you. They will take good
care
of you.
For us.
They will take good care of you, trust me. You ever see, Josie Wales, those men were fairly treated. They were fairly fed, and they were fairly shot. There you go.
The government would never harm us.
Yeah, I know, not this government. This government loves us. Been caught lying so many times.
We're a free country.
We're a free country.
Sorry.
I know. Yeah, well, like I said, for the stupid people, they'll think, well, what's wrong with that? We're free.
If you don't laugh, you'll cry.
Yeah. I'm just showing that sky back there. Okay, this is the fourth video I've shot within the last 5 or 6 minutes, so about 10 minutes. Because it's April 5th, 2013. It's 7:04 p.m. Central Time. God help us all.